These portable generators are being recalled because they're crushing fingers. There have been 7 reports of fingers having to be amputated. That's according to the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission. Apparently, unlocked handles are causing this issue. The recall of the 320,000 portable generators includes 32 different models sold at several hardware stores starting back in 2013. There's a link to the complete list in our online article. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Boston.